Gerald, what are you doing?
Madeline, will you marry me?
I'm sorry, Gerald. The answer's still no.
But why?
You have a balloon for a head. Gerald, you know it won't last. Are you okay?
Just a little lightheaded.
I told you so.